Hi, I'm going to show you how to bypass the iPhone's passcode. First, you have to slide to unlock. Then emergency call. Then double tap home button. Sure, BossPrefs has to be set to double tap home button so you can do this trick. Then tap on the power icon, then faster spring. And we are done. You can access any application you want. The contacts, the settings. You are totally in. Thank you for watching.